welcome to the 96th Silly Squiggle stream. By the time you're watching this, it might be closer to the new year, so happy new year. So as with this week's Squiggles, the trains being the element, it did make me wonder, could a train actually travel across dense enough ice? And are there any trains that had differentials, unlike normals that don't, so that they could turn each side manually? Sounds like a type of theory, perhaps. Maybe not a video game one. But thanks for watching.